Swing and Name Stadium in Terra Bay, home of the Mutineers. This stadium is filled to capacity, and this crowd is feeling it.
Yeah, especially that guy with that sword in his back.
What would he expect? It was free saber day for the Mutineers. First down and finish getting wrecking those four.
Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem.
The Los Angeles Dam take on the Baltimore Razors.
Team captains have to say. Welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those Bud Light for beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
It's first and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and 1. Down and, well, good luck. The QB looks angry at his offensive line, and I can't blame him. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Oh, man, that worm just ate the player alive. You got to steer clear of the pits.
You know, my sister had a tapeworm almost that big. Name was Frederick. I didn't know that they make great house pets. You just got to sleep in leather underpants. The little buggers like to burrow.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Now I guess, Grim. I don't even have it.
done.
Hot one,
hot two. And runs it in for the touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
Still not enough.
6. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's 1st and 10. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost power to green like a haiku.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You missed 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
Yeah, what about when you get knocked down? What do you do then?
Well, that's the end of his day. Looks like he had a bad case of the worms. Some would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Not going down! Pow! With the brain scream! second down and 10. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. I'm glad one guy is stepping up. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and 10. Or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he made this clothing company for Lukewarm Brands.
And it's first and 10. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
Some cash.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. The defense better look out. The offense called the beast boot dirty trick. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Soylent beer?
as it gets, folks. Tie game at the Mayhem Bowl. And after that halftime show, Ungrateful Undead reunion, I don't see how these teams are going to follow that act. I wouldn't want to.
QB is a dead
Second down and a very long.
Bertha, this guy has some big balls.
sink. And this guy couldn't hit the side of a fallout shelter. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grin.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Can't keep a good move.
And he sinks into the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grin? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as...
And the defense says, nice try, but no cigar, you losers. And it's first and ten.